Hi, Blood Bowl fans, and welcome to another Blood Bowl match with the Knights of Hell in the Fun League. It's the 7th season, and it's the last match on this season. I'm playing a Dark Elf team. He got a full roster, which... 12 players. That one is, what is it? Smashed Knee. And the witch is Niggled. Okay. That means that to an injury roll he got plus one. I got a couple of Niggled players too. So, let's see here, the Knights of Hell, I got 14 players, and a couple of them are niggled, and injured. So, this is... a very hard-hitting team. Luckily, I got a lot of tackles, so I hope I can stop him, because the elves are very agile. None of us has played so far, and I'm playing the number 8, and the last one of them. I'm at the moment number 4, and I can't win, so it's just a fun match to get some SSP, and hopefully we are soon signing up for season 8. We haven't been there yet in the Fun League site, website, so hopefully we're soon gonna sign up for the next season. Whoop, there he is, online and ready to play. Well, I don't have any cash at all, because well, I got a lot of more team value than he has, so I give him 630,000 to play. He bought a doctor, a wizard. He's probably gonna buy a star player or two. Now let's see what he is using his money for. He's thinking about it. Lineman? Or what? What did he bought? Hupis and the lineman. Okay. Now let's see. Play ball. taking a screenshot there. There he is. His Dark Elves. Oh, I'm hope that I can hurt him so much. Oh, it's in Dark Elf people. Okie dokie. Here it is, the Knights of Hell. Star player, absolutely Minotaur. Who wins the toss? It looked like he wins the toss. Okay. Oh, do. Well, I could set up my players up front. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Here we are. I need my strength 4. That's for sure. And that's a tackle piece. Got another tackle piece there. Tackle. Gonna take a tackle piece instead. Yeah, let's go for this. The only reason I don't do that, because most of his players are only strength 3. His star players are strength 4, but well. I got 4 rerolls, I got Fame plus 1, nice. He got 3 rerolls, he got the wizards, the 2 doctors. Now watch his, what does he want to do? Don't want that agility 5 guy there. And he's witch elves right at my Minotaur. Ah, that can't be. Seven, doesn't have any move. 8. Does he? Nope. No move 8. Does he have 3 substitutes? What? Does he have his witch elf out? No. Other witch elf? That can't be. Well, I won't complain. If he doesn't have both his witches up front. Yeah, I figure he is afraid of my strange force. And he was going for the wrong side, because I got guard here. Oh, he's thinking. Thinking. Jesus. Here we go. Play ball. An extra team reroll. I can't complain about that. And he got this. Grass on, so if you fall from making a go from it. Who picked it? Probably gonna break. Nope. Just a stunt. That's nice. That's very nice. Thank you. Thank you. Does he use a reroll? Nope. Fumble? Does he use a reroll now? Yes, he does. Now he's down for 2. 2 rerolls. Yeah, you should up your rerolls, mate. His men to the other side. Please do. Now, let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna probably gonna go back there. And thank you. Nice. He got my mind. Follow. Gonna take his star play out. Gotta use reroll. Thank you. Follow. Please break him. Knock out. Thank you. I think I'm just gonna stay there behind. Well, that was one out, and that was his star player. Yeah. Thank you. Double it. No. Great. Hell is he doing? That was kind of a strange move, if you ask me. Please, foul appearance. Yeah, foul appearance. That was another very, very, very strange move. going for it. Just in case. Yeah, why not? Come on. Yeah, come. Ah. One die there, one die there. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. Come here. One, two, three, four, five, and going for it. And please don't, too bad. Just take him down there or there. Stupid. Just stupid. At least he can't make a touchdown. And he did use all his. Does he reroll it? No, we don't. Please do. Please do. Okay. Tentacle work. Thank you. Thank you. He's going. I'm gonna surf that one. If I can. Knockouts. Live with that. Nice move. Hello. That's too bad. I just had to try. He's probably just gonna skate out of it. Ah, come on. Push me up here so I just can run down and make a touchdown. Because he got to make a touchdown. Oh. Yeah. Gotta make it. It's okay. Of course, I still got the wizard. Did he get his star player back? Yeah, he did. 2. Had to take more of himself out, that's for sure. Duchess. I think I'm just gonna pick the ball up with you. Quick snack. That's nice. Thank you. Oh. Well, if he gets the ball, he gets the ball. Won't bother me. Thank you. Give me some hits. Yes, please. Knockout. Better than nothing. It's quite lucky then. Just kidding. He is so lucky. Lucky, lucky. Come on. Course he can fireball me, but will he do it, or does he go after the ball? Can fireball me right here, four guys. It's gonna hit here. No, it's gonna. I'm a strange four guy. It won't help you. Yeah, that's a reroll. Thank you. Ah, he can't. Yeah, of course he can't finish it. That's okay. Guess which elf is gonna be wankalized. Yeah, you can't do anything about it. Gotta push. Okie dokie. First thing first. Good night, little elf. Follow. Angel, thank you. Badly hurt. Doesn't do anything about that. Still got two rerolls. Please. Yes, thank you. Ah. I got the witch elf out for the match and one knockout. That's two knockouts so far. Okay, but three turns. He can fireball us right here, but he's getting here. Nice, very nice. That was good. Now his fireball is used. Wizard. No rerolls left. I still got two. Does he get touch? Yeah, he does. Thank you. And no rerolls. Goodbye, see. I see, I see. Gonna sidestep it to the board. Nope. Gonna pile it. Please. Nope. That's a shame. Extra arm. Always coming in. Useful. Thank you. Okay. get that lonely player out. Thank you. Injured. Come on. Nope, just a stun. God damn it. Can't injure his players. That's frustrating. But again, as long as I win, hopefully as long as I win. Doesn't matter. He is very last on the league, but anything can happen in Blood Bowl. As we all know. Come on. Check. Thank you. Thank you. Well, I'm very good at knockouts, but crosses, that's another case. Just to be certain. Thank you. Follow. Nope. Nope. Follow. Ah, please just die. Another knockout. Jesus. Oh well. Gonna make him work for it. That's for sure. Foul appearance, foul appearance. No, such luck. And he can run down and take the ball. Crying out loud. Fall. What? He doesn't pick up. He actually... Just gonna pass it down the lane. That was wild. Damn it. Nah, I just should have used my bloody reward. All right, take him out. And this time as an injured. Thank you. That doesn't matter. Well, 1-0 at halftime. Get any players up. Most all his players got up. Oh well. Here we go again. I have to make a fast touchdown. Just to get the draw. Oh, no chance to. Yeah, I'm just taking the same. Of course he got bits. Weebie-eye. You only got one guy there, mister. Gotta be locked. Use three guys. What is that? What is the ball? Nice. Can you see the ball? Stretched. Surfaces up with metal. Heavy metal. Sometimes the ball is ahead. It's quite funny. Gotta make a fast touchdown and get as many as many guys out as possible of yourself. Why did he get a blitz? Typical. Gotta lower up the ball first before anything else. Thank you. Yeah, I got tackle. Well, a block. Stunt. Just a stunt. Stay. Yes. And just a stunt. And another stunt. Can't I even pick up the ball with extra arm? Oh, thank you. Nope, he faked the dauntless. Oh. Damn. Does he reroll it? No, he doesn't. Come on. I don't have the guts to do that now. When that shit happens. Bad feeling about this match. Now I think I'm just playing silly now. Totally. Made that guy so he can hurt him very, very bad. Very smart. Thank you. Does he reroll it? He does. Now it's down for two. That's good. Thank you. Come on, baby. Break him. Cross him. Nope. Piling on. injured.
Thank you.
Breaking. No such luck. Well, I did get some crosses. And he got one of mine. I think I'm gonna lose that beastman. He's only got 7 armor rule, but okay, he got dodge. What else does he get? Got 2 dice in my... my ball carry. Nope, just 1. Unless he's moving that guy down there. That's good. And he does. And nice. Does he reroll it? He does. Gonna push him here. Kill him. Just another stunt. stunts again. Gotta follow. Still nothing. Again, stunned. All those guys, they should have done something to him. And now I have used all my reels. Well, looks like a draw. Oh my god, the luck. Oh, he was so lucky. Does he use his catch? Fumble, fumble, fumble. Oh no. Not good. Well, he was quite lucky. He was quite lucky with his rolls there. That's for sure. Should have been a lot of more injuries. Does he size foot too? Stay. as he passed the ball. Nope. Does he pass it now? He should pass it to there. Another stunt. Please stunt again. It's uphill. Oh my god, it's uphill. It's difficult to play chaos if we can't injure them. Everything is going his way. Should have made a touchdown in the first half. Please, foul appearance. Yeah, okay, that's okay. Does he reroll it? Thinking about it. He had to. Nice. Nice. And you injured yourself. Thank you. I got side steps. Typical. up here. No. Thank you. Just thank you. Now I'm gonna claw the shit out of him. Injured him. Using an approach carrier. Doctor, doctor. Oh my god. Just gonna dodge out. He's got 5 agilities. Push here would be nice. No, no such luck. No such luck. I'm gonna lose this one. Well, doesn't matter. I was in the middle of the table. We take them next season. It was just my pride who got hurt. Knock out. Yeah. Why not? Just for the laugh of it. Oh well. See you next season. This is okay. Could he make it? We don't know. I don't know. What? He's fouling. Why not? Well, nothing. Stunts piling on. Kill him. Kill him. And knockout. It's a knockout. That's it. Well. Two to nothing. Nice play. I wasn't playing at my best because the game doesn't really matter anything. But nice play for the elves. Feet. Deserved it. Play him next season though. use my agility, can I have got the... Yeah, there you are. Fine, fine. Knights of Hell, team roster. He's out. I got got 5, got 6, but he can't. Well, I'm gonna fire him. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna be my rooster from next season. Season 8. Well, this is Jekayla saying thank you for watching. See you next season, hopefully.